Well, there are already about a million of these things flying around the United States, and the San Jose Police Department has one of them. Tonight, the department is trying to figure out how and when to use the drone in police work and to explain why it needs one. ABC 7 News reporter Katie Marzullo is live at City Hall tonight. Katie?
Dan, police say it'll keep officers and others out of harm's way, but people at the Neighborhoods Commission meeting tonight still have a lot of questions about privacy and safety. The device in question looks like this, and it's currently grounded at the San Jose Police Department.
Is your command and control of the thing encrypted?
Will the information be shared with federal agencies as well?
The department has yet to draft a policy for using the unmanned aerial system. Deputy Chief Dave Hober says that comes next.
I think that there was a whole lot of support. And I think that there were some real positive things that came out.
The police department bought the $7,000 drone primarily to assist the bomb squad, but people have serious concerns about their privacy.
The police department having a spy drone that's going to be flying overhead right there gives people another reason not to trust the police.
Charlotte Casey collected 1,600 signatures from people who don't want a drone in San Jose, but at least one man says the pros outweigh the cons.
And we also have to think of our police officers as human beings, and if it could save their lives and others too, it's a great thing.
The next public meeting has been scheduled for Saturday, December 6th at City Hall. In San Jose, Katie Marzullo, ABC 7 News.